I feel like Nunu got a lot stronger with this map, for ganking mid lane at least. Speaking of a mid lane gank.
He almost died.
Worth though, we got both zones. And I can freeze this as well. FTP, he doesn't. Oh, there's a support in my lane, I forgot about that one. That is actually so annoying. Wow. It's still bad for them though. Falco's lost the wave and now he's sharing a cannon wave. Man, I wish there were comms. If he went for Falco's, I didn't have to flash. We just kill him. Rakan is like 20 dashes, Falco's no sums. Have you settled on a build yet? No. But I think you can build whatever. Also, I took this. Like, it's actually so disgusting that I took this rune. Imagine I die there, by the way. Well, what do I build? Okay, I didn't know what to build. So I just finished my item with 170 stacks. Yikes. Oh. Okay, we get the grubs now. This guy is face tanking every spell I throw, legit every single one. Like, bro. This guy is an interesting one. Nice. He just died three times in like a little over a minute. Give my W for his ult. Whatever. Out of the ash, oops. Please,
my Majestics, man.
We can end. I think, if I don't die. Okay, we can then, we can get an inhib though.
Holy. Just do this. I love that there's a cannon. Why is there a cannon minion, man? Oh, we can end. Okay, G. Okay, I'm pretty sure we could have ended, but whatever. I guess we take inhib. Did I just... Oh! Okay, we got the tower, nice. Okay, well, GG. Sorry, team. Hey, don't worry about it, man. Everybody has 3000 ping once in a while. Okay, weird game. I don't know what that lobby was. Promoted to Masters, yay. Interesting.